Welcome to day 16. Today we are gonna go on a family ski with Jesse, me, Sally, my mom, and my dad. It's not that cold. It's like 28, I think, degrees out, Fahrenheit. Gonna get my skis. We just need to get some wax. Sometimes the wax at the bottom of the bag. The scraper. Oh, here's the wax. Got some green. Got some road green. 0 degrees Celsius. That's two. That's kind of warm. It's all in Celsius. -7 to -15. That's not too. That's too cold. Got a cork. I don't have any wax. Oh, wait. Oh, this is perfect. Purple. Day permit for the boundary waters. We're either going right here, then come out this way, up that way, go that way, then come back maybe that way or something. We're gonna come out that way, and come out this way and do this. Come that way. The wilderness line. This is the boundary water start. No motorized vehicle, so the snowmobile, if you're grooming, you have to turn around right here. And then, so this is now ungroomed, just person groomed. So, just came up all this, heading this way here.
Yeah, the trail used to go on this side. Now we're straightening it out a little bit. All five of us have skied, or Jesse skied. Help pack it down, make the trail a little bit better.
Those are the lost lakes down there.
Yeah. There are two. There's actually three or four, but we only go by two of them.
There's actually three or four, but the third and fourth one are lost.
This is another lost lake, I think, but it's not really lost because we just found it.
Stuck in a tree right now, and Dad was laughing at him, and then ended up going down. He's laughing so hard because Sally was getting buried. Now the tree just took Sally's pole from him, dumped a bunch of snow on him. The issue is there's a big log at the bottom of this trail, right at the bottom of a hill. I don't know if you can see, there's like a hill right here. You can come down, so if you're going too fast, we put some sticks in the trail because come fly down here, you're gonna take out your shins and leave your skis underneath and your body's over top. That's where we are. So just came across Coxie, went in between those two lost lakes. Now we're heading back down. We're gonna head down Coxie Pond towards the Grizz.
You can see everywhere.
Where is the camera?
There. That bulb and then in there.
There's two things like this, but they like overlap like this.
It goes down and up.
And then it edits this out for you, so you don't even see anything.
Where is it
right.
on?
All right, we're all good.
Pretty cool. Anybody else want chocolate?
One more little piece.
Chocolate.
Done skiing and heading back to the house down the road. I don't want to scratch my skis up on the road. There's a lot of sand.
Oh, there she goes, Mrs. Summer.
Side boy crash back there.
Every night I recall this same love.